Hi, I'm Sean with Expert Village, and I'm going to show you some tips and tricks for doing math in your head.
There's an easier way to do multiplication in your head than what you may have learned in school. We're going to go over the basics of that now. Alright, now you're going to need to know some basic multiplication for this to work. So let's take 4 times 9 for our example. So we'll take the first number we're multiplying with, in this case 4, and see how many it needs to equal 10. Now, since 10 minus 4 is 6, we write 6 underneath the 4. Now we'll take the second number we need to multiply with, in this case 9, and do the same thing. We're going to find out how much more it takes to make 10. 10 minus 9 equals 1, so we write 1 underneath the 9. Now we're going to subtract one of the numbers on the bottom from the number diagonally across from it on the top. It doesn't matter which one you take because you'll get the same answer. For example, you could take 4 minus 1, or you could take 9 minus 6. Either way, the answer will be 3. So we write down 3 as the first part of our answer. To find the rest of our answer, you simply multiply the two bottom numbers. In this case, 6 times 1 equals 6. So 6 is the second half of our answer. Now we have our answer. 4 times 9 equals 36. This method works no matter how large the numbers are. Let's try another simple example. For this example, let's take 8 times 6. How many more does it take for 8 to become 10? 2. So we write 2 underneath. And for 6, 10 minus 6 is 4, so we write 4 underneath. 8 minus 4, or 6 minus 2, the answer is the same, 4. Just take whichever of these equations is easier for you to do in your head. We have the first number in our answer, now let's find the second. 2 times 4 equals 8. That was easy enough. Our answer is 48. With a little practice, you can use this method in your head to quickly solve multiplication problems.
Whenever you're doing math in your head, the most important part is being able to visualize the numbers. The more you practice, the better you're going to get.